guys. Aw, that was so sweet. I want to talk about cradle cap. Cradle cap is the yucky kind of layer that gets on the baby's head underneath their hair. It can be flaky, it can be yellow, it can be on their eyebrows. Anyways, I've had to get rid of that with all 9 kids, and I've done it basically the same way every time, real easy. But I'm going to show you how I do it. So, you want to come see what hers looks like back here. We're in the bathroom. I'm just going to wash her hair in here and not give her a whole bath on camera. So anyways, I swaddled her to make her feel better. So I'm going to be using Toms of Maine. This is just what I use. You can use whatever you want. But I like that. So, get a good warm temperature. Don't burn your baby. Basically, I'm going to just soak her head for a little bit here and wash it. It's a little bit too warm, baby. Ooh. What is that, mommy? What are you doing to me? What are you doing? So right now I'm just washing as usual. The key here is to soak, because we want to get that skin on there to soften up. So basically that's all we're doing. When you wash your hair, your skin gets soft, you know. Hi, sweetheart. Hi. Okay, girl. What's Mama doing to you? What's Mama doing? You look bald. What happened to your hair? Alright, now, repeating. So I'm going to rub it in this time. I'm gonna, now normally I would really let it set a little bit longer, but since she's not in the tub. Okay, this brush you got from the hospital, your friend, use the big side because I don't want to pull all her hair out. So basically I'm just gonna comb her hair while it's got shampoo and water in it. Be careful. I'm just going to go this way for a while. I'm pushing a little bit, you know, because I want to scrape it up. But I'm not, you know, hurting her, obviously. Just gentle. And like I said, you don't want to pull the hair out. Because their hair falls out real easy at this age. All right, I'm going to turn this off just because I don't need it. All right, I'm going to just go this way. We're just going to go all different directions. We're just going to comb. This is the key right here. It's just combing it. You just kind of scrape it. I'm going to set her up because she's not happy. You don't want to be like that? I'm going to comb. So. It's okay, baby. It's okay, little girl. So just keep doing this for a good few minutes. Just all different directions. She had to burp. She was fussy and fussy there. Burping. I'm just going all directions. About ready to be rinsed here. So, alrighty. Okay, baby. Oh, yeah. She's wiggling like crazy. Yes, you are. Okay, now the next part I like to do just because it keeps the head, the scalp soft so I can get to the other one and be ready. I get a hat and I get it wet. Yeah. And now I can put this hat on her head, keep her head wet but warm while I go into the other room. All right, baby. All right. Okay, so now, sorry, baby. Now we're just gonna comb some more very gently. The longer your baby's head soaks, the better. So keep combing your baby's hair. Some people try to do the oil on there, but I feel like that just overcomplicates it because then it's really, really hard to get the oil buildup out of their hair. And then you have to wash it like 6-7 times and you're still got the oil in there and then you still might have the cradle cap on there too. So just use the soap and water, it works better. So I'm gonna come back when her hair's all dry and I'll show you her scalp. So you can see there's no more cradle cap. It looks really healthy and really clean. Cradle cap is really simple to get rid of. You know, you just have soap and water and, you know, comb from the hospital or any comb from the store. She's going potty now, so I'm gonna go change her diaper. thanks for watching.